Right now is 11 o'clock and the room temperature, the air temperature is about 28 degrees Celsius. And then we try to measure the initial temperature of the water inside the box. It is about 25 degrees Celsius inside the box, the water temperature. So there is 3 liters of water inside the box. And then right now we will run this test with another constant variable. So there is same volume of water. There is actually same volume of water inside this Jacob's tin. Okay. It's also 3 liters and the temperature should be same, I think. Alright, the temperature is also 25 degrees Celsius inside the normal Jacob's tin. Okay, so we'll just try to run this experiment for 1 or 2 hours. So right now the sun is over there, so we will put our device over there. There are two boxes. There are two boxes. One is for the control. Another one is our experiment subject. So maybe after 2 hours, we will measure the temperatures for both tin. So we need to know what is the temperature inside a normal Jacob's tin and a temperature of water inside another special device, the solar thermal collector. So in the end, we will know does it really heat up the water with this kind of design. Thank you. So now we're going to take the temperature of the normal tin.
The temperature is about 38 degrees Celsius.
Now we're going to take a temperature of our prototype. First, we open the hole and insert the thermometer.
And the temperature is about 45 degrees Celsius.